Hello and welcome in RCF with a new series of tutorials about our networking software RDNet, now with the release 3.1. The videos are divided by subject and will follow, from the design to the final tuning and alignment, a real setup of an HDL3A line array system in combination with our double 18-inch subs 9006AS in Endfire configuration. Watching these tutorials, you'll get a quick overview of the software capability, and you'll see how our product specialists work to set up a system for a live event. Let's start with a quick overview of the software features. RDNet is a software that, using an intuitive workspace with icons, allows to manage in real time the system parameters of all the RCF active speakers equipped with the RDNet input board. Controlling and monitoring the integrated DSP of each unit, it is possible delivering to single cabinets or group of cabinets specific presets, changing gain, delay, equalization, and also monitoring for each box the temperature of the amplifiers, the cooling systems, the mains voltage, achieving a complete control of the devices. We can check also the inclination of the cabinets if they are flown, because inside each line array module there is an inclinometer, very useful when working with two pickup points. It is also possible to manage different subwoofer configurations as Endfire, Gradient, Subarc, and in the high frequencies using FIR filters, it allows to apply the proper preset automatically according with the temperature and humidity conditions. For all these reasons, we can say that RDNet is a powerful tool that means time saving for the PA manager, who can, in a simple and fast way, tune and control the systems at all the steps of the work, from the design to the show. With RDNet 3.1 now, we can design the system as well, getting all the mechanical details for rigging and flight clusters. Of course, these are very quick videos. You will find a more complete treatment of each topic with more details and insights in other series of advanced tutorials and white papers that you'll find in the educational section of our website. Last thing before start, if you still don't have installed RDNet, register, download and do it in order to follow the videos playing together with the software. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.